representing Nancy Shriver from the American Society of Cinematographers, who is presenting the award for cinematography.
So how important do you think these award ceremonies are for students or just the film industry?
Well, I think it's fantastic to have awards for students and for their achievements throughout the year or throughout their career to be recognized. It's really difficult to make any kind of film, even if it's just going to be a 2-minute film or video, let alone if you're going to make a film, shoot on film, bring in actors and rent equipment and do all that. So it's an achievement to do anything, and to excel while you're doing that is even better. And so it's great to have these awards to see, to talk about it and recognize that.
Have you experimented with filmmaking yourself?
Sure.
A lot, as part of your job?
Well, as part of my job, and then I was also a film student myself.
Okay. Also, it's like